Hey everybody, it's Tom at Rip Kings. It is Wednesday night, 2014. Topps Stadium Club making its triumphant return. Jimmy, this is actually a pretty good mix of veteran and base. Wait till you see the cars; they're pretty nice. This is a random team break. There are 25 teams, 25 spots with a few combo teams in there. I'm going to go and throw it down to the random cam so everybody can see what's going on. We're going to do the teams first. That list will go three times. Then I'll re-rack the random to show you who's in the random. And we'll do that list three times, and I'll match them up side by side. And we'll put names to the teams and show everybody who they got. Let's get to it. This list is going to go three times. Oh, shoot. All right, here we go. There is number one, Diamondbacks on the top. You see the National Twins are combined, Indians, Reds, Royals, Braves, Tigers, Marlins, Padres, Giants. There's plenty of that. Here goes number two. Phillies on top. Brewers on the bottom. Third and final time. Mariners are on the top. Dodgers are on the bottom. Let me go ahead and save that real quick. All right, King. All right, I got Mark R with two, Justin, Ryan B with two, Ross M, Tom K, Brad W with three, Jason H with two, Jimmy B with one, Tom K, Jason H with two more, Tim W, Adam G, Alex, Joe K, Justin with another spot. The Panda with two, Byung with one, and King with the last spot. I'm going to put those names in the random now as well. Let's go ahead and get that back down to the random cam, the Rip Kings random cam. Ran this slot list three times as well. Here we go. There's number one. Jason's on top. Brian's on the bottom. Number two. Adam's on top. Ryan's on the bottom. Third and final time. Good luck, everybody. Jason's on top. Alex C is on the bottom. Alex C should have the Dodgers. Let me go ahead and get those all loaded up together side by side so everybody can see who they have. And there we have it. Oh, hitting the wrong screen. Let's go over here. Jason H. with the Mariners, Byung with the Diamondbacks, Brad with the Blue Jays, with the hometown Blue Jays, Ross with the Brewers, Ryan with the Rangers, Tom K with the Royals and the Braves, Adam with the Mets, Brad W with the Indians and Reds, the Panda with the Nationals and Twins, Jason with the Yankees, Brad with the Cubs, Mark with the White Sox, the Panda with the Angels, Mark with the Braves, Ryan with the Astros, Joe K with the Tigers and the Marlins, Jason with the White Sox, Tim W with the Padres and the Giants, Jason with the Cardinals, King with the Phillies, Tom K with the Orioles and Rays, Justin with the A's, Jimmy B with the Pirates, Justin with the Rockies, and Alex C with the Dodgers. I will scroll down that list one more time. Trading is available. If you want to try, if you want to trade, go ahead. Looks like some people are happy with their... with their random. King, you bought 14 Chris Bryan autos? Wow. All right, looks like the Pirates might be available. The A's and Rockies could be for trade. No, not yet. Remember, if you were in Flawless and you're an international buyer, Rip Kings will list your hits for you if you so desire. Just shoot me an email and let me know. Number two's in this box. All right, I'm going to start getting going on box number one. You guys doing any trading, let me know. But we're going to get rolling on box number one here. All right, I don't see anybody trading. Royals are available. Jason, you got the Red Sox, the Yankees. I also put the link in the chat so you can see who you got in case you missed. Come on, Justin, let's have a little PMA, brother. You never know what's coming out of the next pack. I'm gonna coin that phrase. You just never know what's in the next pack. Ripkings.com. You never know what's in the next pack. Boom! I love it. All right, here we go. Box one, inner box number one. Where's that? I need to get the auto to the bottom, but. All right, here's kind of a look at what the stadium club looks like. Car takes up the full, in typical stadium club fashion, car takes up the whole, picture takes up the whole card. I like it. The Joe Mauer insert. Johnny Bench. It's got Hall of Famers, veterans, rookies. Teddy Ballgame, Ted Williams. First auto for the Braves. Julio Teheran. Nice on-card auto. Braves are on the board. Nice hit for the Braves. Tom K. Right out of the gate. So I'll have to check the bottom of these because, as you can see, the various, some of them are colored and there's parallel insert sets, gold, fancy ones. Like this one, the Illuminator. Those might be like one per case, I think, the Illuminators. Steven Strasburg for the Nationals. I don't know how many of the Illuminators there are, but I think it's those are a little bit harder to pull. Some of the stuff is upside down. Alex Guerrero, rookie for the Dodgers. For the Rangers, that's a gold insert. Prince Fielder. Chris Archer, Eric Hosmer, and Madison Bumgarner. What was that fancy rainbow one? It's Carlos Gomez. All right, on to box number two. Inner box number two, I mean. Start going a little bit quicker after you guys see some of the base cards. All right, here we go. Inner box number two. Al Kaline for the Tigers. There's a Xander Bogaerts. There's a fancy dancy Mark McGwire for the A's. I guess the Illuminate. No, yeah, this, see, this is Luminous. This is Luminous. Yadier Molina for the Cardinals. Those are a little bit more frequent than the first card, than the Illuminator. George Brett for the Royals. Lou Gehrig. Oh, nice card there. Lou Gehrig and Babe Ruth together. How'd you like that as a dual auto? Legends Ricky Henderson for the A's. A's with a couple of hits coming out of box number two. Nice hit for the Nationals. Bryce Harper. Parallel. Bo Jackson. Looks photo. This looks like one of those, what are those ones, the Dancing Elf ones? That doesn't even look real. He looks like one of those dancing elves. Let me see if I can get that to focus in for you guys. Crazy. Smoltz, our auto for the Cubs. Junior Lake. He will be one of your starting outfielders next year for the Cubs. Oh, David Ortiz with the Obama jersey. Wonder if he's let's see, Buster Posey enter for the Giants. And that'll do it for box number two. Inner box number two, I should say. Inner box number three, box number one. So we already hit the case hit Illuminator. That car, that pack felt a little bit thicker. This will wrap up box number one. Die cut Billy Hamilton for the Reds. There it is, the Beam Team. Oh, nice. Tanaka Beam Team for the Yankees. That's the silver. You're looking for the gold. Nice hit there. Beam Team Yankees Tanaka. Little Eddie Murray. Got some crazy cards. Nolan Ryan riding a horse. There's Manny being, that's Pedro. Sorry, not Manny. Look at Roger Clemens from 1980-something. Greg Maddux. There's your Greg Maddux. Yes, sir. I got the foils down. There's your fancy schmancy Greg Maddux card. What do we got for an auto for the Indians? Danny Salazar auto for the Indians. Nice Johnny Bench there. And that'll do it for box number one. All right, here we go. Box number two. All No, Ryan beating the snot out of Robin Ventura. That was badass. All right, here you go, box two, inner box number one, Kershaw and Tanaka. Trying to watch the bottoms for the colors. Luminous, Manny Machado for the Orioles. Orioles are having themselves a little bit of a run here. Legends, Cal Ripken. There's one, Matt Carpenter for the Reds. For the Angels, CJ Cron, auto. Randy Johnson and Robinson Cano. All right, here we go. Box, inner box two from box number two. Got the Beam Team coming. George Springer, Future Stars for the Strohs. Beam Team, Yadier Molina for the Cardinals. Robbie Cano, insert, parallel, for the Mariners. For the Mariners again, Stephen Ramiro, auto. Another Clemens. All right, here we go. Inner box number three, box number two. Anybody got an update on the game? I believe at the last check it was 5-0 Giants. They're gonna run the Pirates right out of the playoffs. All right, last box from box number two. That's going to leave a mark. Did we hit a members only yet? Or will it say, I think it'll say members only on it, won't it? There's a gold Jay Bruce for the Reds. I believe the members only say, if I remember correctly, they'll say members only on it. Gold Andrew McCutchen for the now out of the playoff Pirates. Adam Wainwright insert for the Cards. Mariners again. Taiwan Walker auto. Two autos for the Mariners. Nolan Ryan. All right. That's it for box two. All right, moving on to box number three. Some nice hits so far. Want to find just that boom. Here we go. Moving on to box number three. Enter box number one. Luminous Tanaka for the Yankees. Legends George Brett for the Royals. There's another Cardinals insert, Stan the Man, Stan Musial. Come on, you don't want to focus for me? There we go. And there we go. Stan Musial for the Cardinals. Another insert. Auto for the Marlins. Jake Marisnik. Jake Marisnik auto for the Marlins. And Hank Aaron. And that'll do it for box number one. Tom K, the ultimate ripper and flipper. Yeah, it's a nice picture, Jason. I like the different photo selections that they use in this product. It's gonna make me go dig up some of my early 90s stadium club and throw it out for sale. The members only stuff back then you could only really get if you were a member. And my dad was members, and he bought almost just about everything. Will Myers for the Rays. Bean Team Bryce Harper for the Nationals. Where are the Bean Team Golds out of? There's Alcantara for the Cubs. One of the sparkly inserts, electric, I believe someone called it. Justin, maybe. Alcantara, electric is what he is for the Cubs. He's going to have a nice little season next year. There's a Koji Uehara insert for the Red Sox. Auto. Oh, look at that. 13 out of 50. The Cardinals having themselves a little break here. Colton Wong, 13 out of 50. Nice auto for the Cardinals. McGuire. All right, here we go. Enter box number three, box number two. Gold Clayton Kershaw for the Dodgers. Nice hit there. He's one of the hottest cards going around right now. Joey D. George Springer. Luminescent George Springer. Are these the one per casers or no? Nice hit there for the Astros. George Springer, Luminescent. Ty Cobb. If we were doing a divisional break, the NL Central would be raking. Anthony Rizzo, insert for the Cubs. Parallel insert. Oh, and so would the AL West. Another auto for the Mariners. Ronis Elias. Third Mariners auto. Ronis Elias. Oh, Babe Ruth. Babe Ruth. Another Babe Ruth. Two Babe Ruths for the Yankees. Jason. You're cleaning up, brother. All right, here we go. Last three boxes. The Cardinals auto was actually Colton Wong, if that's what you're referring to. One auto per mini. On card, mind you. Let's get to it. Here we go. Cardinals again. Michael Wacha die cut. Bean team for the Rockies. Troy Tulowitzki. Trout Jeter. Ernie Banks for the Cubs. Yordano Ventura insert for the Royals. Look at this. Unbelievable. James Jones auto for the Seattle Mariners. the fourth Mariners auto in this break. Nice Evan Gattis. Puig for the Dodgers. Really gives the players a chance to let down their hair in this type of product. Seattle is on the box, which does look like a cereal box. Tom, I'll open up your own personal box of Stadium Club if you want. You want to blow it all on Stadium Club? Yeah, let's pull a Trout Redemption. All right, here we go. Box four, inner box number two. Luminous Andrew McCutchen for the Pirates. Mookie Betts in there. Die cut Sandy Koufax for the Dodgers. There's your insert, Jose Canseco for the A's. Auto for the Orioles, Jonathan Schoop. Bryce Harper for the Nationals. All right, last box of the night. Once again, I'd like to thank everybody for coming out and joining me here at Rip Kings. www.ripkings.com. All right, last box of the night. Real quick, while we're opening this last handful of packs, coming up Friday, I see a free break on the schedule. What? Immaculate Baseball, Topps Prime Football, and 2014 Prism Football, all on the schedule for Friday. Stop by Rip Kings, www.ripkings.com. Check out the schedule, grab a spot, and come hang out with me Friday night right here on Rip Kings. Oh, there's a nice one. Gold Derek Jeter. What are the golds out of? Anybody know? Doesn't matter. Anything Jeter touches is hot. Insert for the Diamondbacks, Paul Goldschmidt. Oh, we got a redemption behind the Abreu. We've got a redemption coming up. All right, let's see what we've got. I want to be surprised just like you guys. All right, here we go. You are due to receive Stadium Club autograph of for the Diamondbacks, Chris Owings. Chris Owings for a Diamondback auto. That'll do it for Stadium Club Baseball. Thanks for coming out. www.ripkings.com. I'm going to go ahead and save the video. Everybody have a good night. Thanks for coming out. If anybody has any questions, now would be a great time to ask. www.ripkings.com. Thanks, everybody. Have a great night.